About 100 years ago, a man named James Reddy brewed a beer so good, those who knew about it kept it for themselves.
So why can't we drive on normal roads? Because we always go this way.
It disappeared, and now it's surfaced again. Rumor now has it certain bartenders are trying to do it again. Will they keep it to themselves?
The word's out, Harry. How do you know?
Somehow we doubt it. But you can't blame me for trying. If you know James Reddy, you know beer.